George was killed, you know, his mother and I went with his mother to pick out the clothes for a man who had been 11 years without any clothes of his own. I'm sure my comrade Jerry Elster knows what that is, to not have your own clothing. And so here he was in death. We had to go to the big man store to buy him, to buy him something to wear in the casket. So I put something on his body so he finally have go out of this life with something he hadn't had for 11 years in prison on a $70 robbery, by the way. Okay. Oh, I was so in love last year, rather the year before. And if it wasn't death that claimed them, it was a hard, cold prison door. And they were all such young and fine men, such well-defined men. But if we remain reminded of them, then no wall or grave can confine them. I was in love with many soldiers, for they were a part of me, part of all I'd grown with, though they'd somehow grown free. Yes, they were all such young and fine men, such well-defined men. But if we remain reminded of them, then no war or grave can confine them. They came and went, I nodded a glimpse. What could be a blow for the downtrodden, yearning to be free? And oh, they were all such young and fine men, such well-defined men. But if we remain reminded of them, then no wall or grave can confine them. As I remember, it's so very lonely when you remember can't feel or touch. When you remember the touch of your brother, you ask, how could they do so much to such young and fine men, such well-defined men? But if we remain reminded of them, then no wall or grave can confine them.
Yeah.
He'd often go, he'd hurt us so. Jonathan, his mother's eyes being mother's pride. Jonathan, what he would do, none of us do. Jonathan, but a man was he. Some brothers three, they had no key. Jonathan saw them in jail, they had no bail. Jonathan, the USA will have to pay. Jonathan, for the man was he. But they would die lest he should try. Jonathan, oh, by his deeds, give them the keys. Jonathan, for those who rule, they couldn't fool. Jonathan, for a man was he. There are more, you see, who must be free. Jonathan showed us the way, what price to pay. Jonathan, open the door, just do it for. Jonathan, for a man was he. But you were there, you didn't see. Jonathan, or do you care? What do you mean? Jonathan, he was so young, picked up a gun. Jonathan, what a man was he. Thank you.
Excuse me, before everyone leaves, do you want to do a Q&A for about 15 minutes for those who want to